And the National People's Party campaign for the current assembly election has been gaining momentum with the arrival of their star campaigners Puno A. Sangma and daughter Agatha Sangma. In effect, this has rejuvenated the NPP and they have been looking sharp ever since. Conrad K. Sangma, the leader of the opposition in the last assembly, who has been garnering praise for the work he did as the party spokesperson, spoke about what he expected this time from Meghalaya and also about the expectations in the upcoming elections.
Conrad K. Sangma, the leader of the opposition in the last assembly, has been gathering a lot of praise for the work he has been doing as opposition leader. Conrad, who has been working hard to explain his agenda to the people of his constituency, said that the campaign was on track and he felt he would do well.
We've got selected seats, but we're going to fight in those seats and we're going to make sure we focus on the seats. So that's from the election point of view. Number two, from the organization point of view also, we have a much, much stronger team and a larger team this time compared to last time. So we have, Mr. Thomas Sangma, Ms. Agatha Sangma, all the MLAs who have been there, and Mr. P.S. Sangma. So we have a very strong team that will be working in a very coordinated manner. And at the same time, Mr. P.S. Sangma is not contesting himself. So he'll be very free to roam around, and he has been roaming around everywhere, and he'll be more aggressive in the campaign. The public will give us an opportunity to run the system and the mechanism of the state, and when we are in power, and if God willing and people are supporting us, we are in power and we form the government, we will ensure that we work very hard on the delivery mechanism, ensuring that there is strong monitoring and accountability in the system.
Speaking on the issue of being a part of the opposition, he said that it has been a learning experience and he was richer through the experience. Conrad felt that there was much to be done as far as development was concerned, and as an MLA, he had implemented the MLA schemes available to him to bring up whatever he could.
About 50% is new. That's why I have to work much harder compared to before. So it's the constituency. Last time I had 13,000 votes. This time I have 25,000 votes. And it's a very mixed population. So therefore, even the mindsets are very different. So therefore, I have to ensure that I cater to everybody's needs in a separate manner. And we're working towards it. It's not easy, but we're working hard. So we are focusing on the development aspects, basic infrastructure developments like road, power and water, a massive shortage of that. We had worked very hard in the last 5 years to reduce that gap, and we have succeeded to some extent. And I'm hoping that next 5 years we will see more difference. Overall, there is also need for social sectors like education and health also pick up. I'm hoping that we'll be able to focus a lot on agriculture and horticulture side so that livelihood can come up. We are hoping to be the single largest party in the state, and we will perform much better than what we did last time in Karo Hills, and we will improve our numbers in Khasi Hills and Jaipur Hills also.
With the scrutiny of applications completed, the election would move up a notch in speed as candidates look to use the time to secure a mandate. Though Conrad has been able to do well in the last elections, with delimitation coming into picture, it will be a very tough fight for the Selsella seat with the Congress candidate Clement Sangma. For now though, he is confident that the NPP will be the single largest party in Meghalaya. With cameraperson Abhijit Sharkar, Biplab Day for Frontier TV in Tura.